And to Daniel. Thank you, 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 thank you. I can't express that enough. You are now a proud owner of one Stephanie Marie. They don't make them like her anymore, and hopefully she's the last of her kind. Now, with that being said, she is a one of a kind. You have got to see her in all her glory over the last 3 years, and you are still here today. And she is now yours to care for, clothe, feed, and sometimes water. But mostly to love with your whole heart and soul.
Kiss me out of the bearded barley.
Hi, Daniel. In the presence of God and these witnesses, take you, Stephanie, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death parts us.
Until death parts us.
Here, and I also don't believe there's anyone out there who is more perfect for Seth than Daniel.
I need someone to understand my ups and downs. And
although the plan of being single cat ladies has gone out the window, I couldn't be more excited to celebrate your big day by your side and to wish you guys many years of happiness.
I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I wanna stop. And thank you, baby. Hey now, how sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, baby, how sweet it is to be loved by you. Yes, it is.
She met Daniel just as our family was going through a tough time 3 years ago, which left her alone most of the time. He became her best friend, her rock, her support system.
Just a bore. All the things I did since I've done them before. But you
it was more romantic. more likely to get a speeding ticket.
It's like sugar.